become my everything, become my home. Fly solo. Ain't a thing that either one of us will know. Cause no matter where we are, we'll never be detached. It's our second nature to make the journey back.
Gardiner at Curio Bay in the Catlins, where police divers today entered the water and retrieved the vehicle belonging to missing Queenstown man John Beckenridge.
And the work of the mystery pooper is causing a stink with swimmers at Splash Palace.
Now today was D-Day, with Tiwai's owners having to decide whether to stay or go.
And you won't stop yourself from crying when you fall. Now you've got nothing at all.
Avril Gardner spent most of the day holding a magazine up to her face.